Okay, we're trying to do f of t, which is equal to l inverse of 2s plus 1.